Yeah. Baby girl, you're so damn fine, though. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, though. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, though. When it's over, I press rewind, though. Talking bands.
Kitty. I love you. And you're being a fucking brat right now. So here's some plastic. Eat your plastic. Eat your plastic and leave mommy alone, okay? Oh my god. Kitty, why are you like this? Hmm?
Why are you like this?
Also, you got a balding spot. You know that.
You have a balding spot.
Okay. Come on. Come on. Do your thing. Do your thing.
Do your thing. Do your thing.
I got it working.
Tell and Rolly, go tell and Rolly, everybody.
Yes! I got it working. Yay. Kitty? Are you gonna let me game? Let me game. You do your shit, I do mine. If you want to chill behind the computer, you can totally do that. Just don't fucking be a bitch. Also, yes, I know my webcam's off. But I'm just happy I got this going. So I'll fix it for the next game. But for right now, fuck it. This is what you're getting. Okay. So I did the ting. I think. Came down here. Let's do this shit. Now I want to go to sub 2. Yeah, cool, you can watch me, just don't try to eat my hand.
He's waiting.
You know what else is waiting? This gun for your face, bitch! Bitch child. I don't like the sounds! Good. Stay dead. Good, stay dead. Shut up, Bob. I don't need your kawaii 8-bit right now. Papa Baker! Dad Baker!
I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas.
Lucas is! Liar!
And Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn. She did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She's a monster.
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind. Your soul. You can't fight back.
Oh, shit.
You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to
do some fucked up shit. Oh, Dad? Right, Grandpa Baker? Granddad?
Like me,
Granddad Baker?
So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key. All right? You find her. You stop her.
Okay, Granddad Baker.
Ethan. Free my family. Please.
I'm doing, Granddad Baker. Don't worry, Granddad. I got you. Got you, Granddad. And yes, I am.
Stay. Away from him.
Why? He doesn't love me. I can make him love me.
Don't hurt him.
How do I get out?
I told you, I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
Or what? You're not my mommy. Remember?
How do I get out? Oh, shit. She's picking my shit off. Save me! Oh my god! Hello! Hello, my wife I plan to abandon.
There's no time. Here, take this.
What's this?
I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No. Mia! No! No!
I don't want to kill her again. I'm getting out of here.
I thought you loved me.
Oh shit, I did it. I impaled her again. Sorry, hun. Oh shit.
I'll go kill that bitch.
We'll do that. We'll do it.
Why, Mia? Why?
It's better than prostituting. Let's get the fuck out of here. Come on. Don't be a pansy ass bitch and get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Ooh, bayou! Run to the bayou again! Into the depths of hair. Okay, let's go. Run through the bayou. Run through the bayou, run through the bayou. Kitty, we're running through the bayou. Get your hand off my hand. We're running through the bayou. Ooh, ooh. Oh, umbrella! Umbrella! I'm coming! Coming, my dudes! Don't worry! I know what the fuck I'm doing. Yes, Kitty, that's a good place for you to stay while I'm streaming. Like, at least you're not being what you normally are, which is super, super clingy. That means I can't get shit done. Says cats. Yeah, okay, cool.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports he's in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Son of a bitch. Just say you won't let go. Sweet, Mia, you gave me all your shit. Awesome. Okay. So, I'm gonna put you away. I don't need you. I want... Let's get down here. Give me my guns. Transfer over. She's on handgun. Handgun ammo, handgun ammo, shotgun shells, handgun ammo, shotgun shells, first aid. Okay. Q. Q. The X. V. P. Let's get the fuck out of here. Gonna buy you. Let's go, assholes. Kitty. Hands out of my drink. Is that? No, last thing you need is liquor. Kitty, get away from the liquor. We're going down, 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 and the flames, they went higher. It burns, burns, burns. I'm taking a drink now. There. Now you can chill over there. Just stop trying to get into my booze. No, Kitty, you don't need the booze. No, Kitty. No booze for Kitty. No booze for Kitty. Kitty, stay away from my booze. You're a cat, you don't need booze. Haha. Get down. Love you, but get down. Sorry, I know it looks like I threw my cat, but I didn't throw her, she jumped. Eat shit, spider fucker! Don't eat you. You walk through that. Do it. Do it, asshole. Haha. I. Ha.
Down to the mines!
Don't need them. Let's go down this way. Nope. Outer way. Outer way! See you bitches later. I don't even know what the fuck's your problem. There's a police cooking book from Miami. But that's okay, cause why not? I did a bunch of cook before I made this game. I wasn't supposed to blow it up there. Where am I supposed to blow these up? No. There! Ah, son of a bitch. Kitty. Okay. Let's just save really quickly. Maybe? don't have things it says I should. I have everything. I just... Okay, what does it want me to put in here? Again. Oh, the thing I put away. Ah. Me, what the hell? Game. I know what I'm doing. I'm not drunk yet. Got a fucking gun! Ready to die, aren't you, little brat? I've got a gun to shoot in your ass. Oh, cool. She's trying to kill me. Yay! Bring death upon me. Fuck up here. Stay down there, asshole. Let's get the fuck out of here. Hey, cool, I'm in the basement again. Yay, getting out of here.
I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
Breathe. Breathe. I've got to break free. Ah! I've got to. Hi, bitch.
This is your fault.
Why am I?
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
That's beautiful.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
Not happening.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
I have to do this!
Sorry, kiddo. Okay. Come on. She's just a little girl. Cause you're crying blood! Cool. Oh god. Ugh, get away from me. I think. Oh my god. Take the gun. Take the gun. Take the gun. Grab that gun. Grab that gun, you idiot. Grab that gun.
Use it!
Yes! Give me the Albert. Albert, come here.
Play time, bro.
Did it! It's dead! Now get me to a hospital! Bruh. Bruh, get me out of this bayou. I'm done. Help. Get this thing away from me, please. Hey, asshole. Chris Redfield, save me, you bitch. Holy shit, he's come. Hello, Chris! Holy shit. I live, bruh. Bruh. Bruh, come here. Bruh, I live. Bruh. Bruh. Chris? Ah, oh, there you are. Hey, Chris.
I'm Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
Thank you. I lost everyone else.
What the fuck took you guys so long?
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you.
Throw the phone at the horrible zombie mess. Throw the phone!
I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
Goodbye.
Bye, baby.
Bye.
Good. Don't need the phone. Look at all this big ass bayou. Then when one door closes, another one opens. Well, a door closes.
One door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia the first time. But now I've lost her again. And the only other door I can see is closed.
I beat it! I beat it! Did it. I'm gonna drink.
Everybody's dead. I was raised in a deep dark hole. A prisoner with no parole. They locked me up and took my soul.
I did it. I did it. I beat a game. On stream. I don't even know if anyone saw that shit. Holy shit, my dudes. I did it! I did it! I'm alive! And I beat the game! Boof. Boof. I let my cat smell chocolate. But if you know, cats aren't supposed to eat chocolate. But Kitty knows that. She just smells it and she's like, okay, I don't want this. Kate's actually pretty good with smelling, with knowing the stuff she can't eat. Except for when it comes to inanimate objects like plastic. Yeah, Kitty? The plastic is attacking you. Beat the shit out of the plastic. Oh my god, I need it. I beat a game! Yeehaw! And it's only 9:05. Damn. Give me about an hour. And I'm saying that for Eastern Standard Time. I'm actually like an hour ahead. So I'll be ending the stream at 11 Eastern Standard Time, which will be midnight for me. But if I stay past midnight, even on New Year's Eve, I'm pretty sure my neighbors will kill me. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, Kitty? How you feel? How you feel? Mama beat a game! You got to snuggle around Mama's computer while she beat a game. Yeah? Yeah. Kitty's just so unamused right now. She's just like, okay, Mom, you just do your thing. She's gonna be a cat. And stare at you disapprovingly. Why you gotta be so heady, Kitty? Holy shit. Yeah, let's skip it. Oh my god, I did it! Beat the game. Okay. Exit. Exit. Get the fuck out. Be free. Be free.
The Genesee. My loss has been taken. I'll go to sea no more.